At the gym. You're really pretty. Thank you. Can you tell us a joke? I don't really know jokes. Can you name a baseball player for an edit? Dansby Swanson.
Little dance, I'm f***ing wild. I am in my pants. My uncle G told me that I had a chance, so then I popped out and did it again, and did it again, and did it again. I cannot respect him. Where did he begin? Advice from the council. Let
get all that die.
So that little bit start tripping, we gon' get the bag. She now on my back, she like living fast. She wanna fall with me cause she getting cash.
Only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling in this liquor in your cup. All you really want is love.
One, two.
Put your head on my
me on my dick. She say, Fago, you next up.
In the air to left field. Struck well. Upton going back towards the wall. And that ball is gone. Bartolo Colon is taking it out of the yard. A 2-run home run. His teammates love it. He's got to make his way around the bases, and it'll put the Mets on top, 4-0.
The walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Close your eyes. It doesn't almost feel like nothing changed at all. And if you close your eyes, it doesn't almost feel like you've been here before.
Everywhere I go, they all know my name. Just look in your head.
In the fast car, riding with the cap on, pull up for the bad bro. Thinking that the guy here capping, I'm not these rappers. You gon' have to cap your ass off.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga.
Ooh, that brother's floating in the air. How could his hands do this?
I would laser this for me into a hellraiser.
I heard this guy in a Tesla.
Four. It looked right down the middle, I guess, but maybe about a foot too high.
I felt bad for the young kid up there at that moment.
Oh, I was not happy. I don't think anybody in the dugout was happy. You could tell that ball was crossing at Ronald's nose.
The way Ronald handled it, he didn't even care. It's like he wanted that at bat. He wanted that next pitch.
That was a gift.
Yeah.
See if he can take advantage of it.
I just kind of had a sense that something was going to happen, something was going to give.
I think we all knew something special was going to happen because you had a special kid in the batter's box. And guess what? He hit a grand slam.
Hey.
Fail at some point in your life. Accept it. You will lose. You will embarrass yourself. You will suck at something. There's no doubt about it. Reggie Jackson struck out 2,600 times in his career, the most in the history of baseball. But you don't hear about the strikeouts. People remember the home runs. Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments because the 1,001st was the light bulb.
Lucius Fox, sick to his stomach right behind the mound. It looked like he was trying to get off the field, and he threw up right behind the Nats pitcher, and I don't know how else to describe it. Here comes Paul Lessard.
I have rapped in a program, but did Weird Weekend's episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap
music? Well, money don't jiggle.
See how Demerit handles that pretty well. That stroke to center. Bad route by the center fielder, Garcia. The ball skips off his glove. Look at Demerit flying around second on his way to third. Walsh is going to wave him. Here he comes around third. Relay throw. He's headed to the plate. He's safe. Demerit circles the wagons. It's 3-1 Atlanta.
It's inside the park home run. The way he went back on that, you can't give that ball an error because he tried to come back to dive for it. Like we're in.
Change, yeah, I like, I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my man.
switches out.
Just one more.